It has been a tough year for a lot of students adjusting to distance learning and missing out on social interactions. But some students have taken on a bigger burden than others. Fox 12 Simon Gutierrez has the story of a Clackamas senior who has supported himself through the pandemic and somehow found a balance between work and school.
He says it's been a valuable experience, basically learning how to live on your own on the fly. But he admits there's been times that he struggled.
Xavier Feaster Rivera has been living on his own since July when his mother took a job in California. A Clackamas High School junior at the time and already 18, he asked to stay in Oregon and finish his senior year.
Got an apartment in. I've just been living here, paying half the rent.
For the first couple months of the school year, he was working full-time, 40 hours a week, and also going to school.
I've always been a really goal-oriented person, so, I've just kind of made a plan for myself. I've reached out to my teachers, emailed them, let them know what's going on, and letting them know, hey, sometimes some of my things are going to be late, but I'm going to be completing assignments to the best of my ability.
He admits his grades have slipped a bit.
There was a bit of a downward slope. In winter, things got a little tough and I had a little bit of mental issues just with like stress and everything. I feel like just being thrown into this deep end of a pool.
But he says he feels like he's back on track. Along with school, he's now also playing football and still working 22 hours a week. It's a lot to juggle, but he says he's found a good rhythm.
Some of the lessons I've learned in the past couple of months will stick with me for the rest of my life. Things like at a store, knowing, do I really need this or do I really want this? And then, learning how to cook because you can't eat out all the time. These are just lessons that I've learned and they've been very helpful.
Feaster Rivera says he's still on track to graduate on time. He's already enlisted in the Air Force Reserve and will begin basic training after graduation. I'm Simon Gutierrez, Fox 12, Oregon.